If you prefer using Google Calendar over Apple Calendar on the iPhone, there's one drawback, which is that Google Calendar, the icon doesn't show the date. It's really hard to see what day it is on the iPhone using Google Calendar. And I'm going to show you a nice, easy way to set that up so that you don't have to open the calendar just to find out what the date is. Really simple. So on the homepage, you press hard and you can see that those icons are wobbling. Okay, that's for us to move them around or to delete them. But actually what we want to do is press that plus sign up the top, on the top left, the plus sign. And now we're going to be searching for Google Calendar. There it is there. And what we want to do is simply add that widget, add widget. And what this does is it shows, I click again just to stop that shaking around. And so that now shows Google Calendar. That's a Google Calendar icon, but it shows the date as well. And it also shows the next appointment in the calendar. Now, if you want to add one more thing here, you can add the clock as well, the time. And so once again, press hard anywhere on the screen there, and then we're going to hit a plus sign and we're going to type in the clock. And there we are, select the widget. Now the only thing is that that clock doesn't have my time zone, so it doesn't have my city. So I'm going to put in a city in my time zone, Sydney, Australia. And there we are, we've got the time and the date. And that icon on the right, that large widget, will take me straight into Google Calendar by pressing on that.